This just in, a partial bridge collapse in North Montgomery County. Take a look at that. The sign on the wooden bridge says there is a 4-ton limit, but the driver of a concrete truck apparently drove over it, and you can see what happened there. This is over a creek. All this happening in Willis at the Walnut Cove subdivision. We hear the driver is not hurt. We're working to get more details from investigators on the scene.